folks, thank you very much. Oh, sorry, you didn't do anything I should thank you for. Okay, well, Dan had a mysterious gardening accident with his hoe, and he doesn't have an arm anymore, so it's no big deal. But he'll be back next time.
Hey, hoe, let's go.
He fell into a vat of tofu, and his eyes fell out, and he can't play organ for a while. But ladies and gentlemen, we're going to try to do our best to please you anyway. If you hear anything you want to hear that we can do without that loser on keyboard, just joking, he's such a great guy. Please let us know, otherwise we're just going to plow through our own crap in the only way we know how, which is a pathetic kind of a plotting kind of thing. We're going to start with a song just wrote called Ego, Go Away, Come Back Another Day, when I've got my friend Faye to tell me, lay down, have some fun.
Thank you.
Showbiz, get some kind of daytime job, but now let me tell you this, he's in Seattle.
hard to tell. We're having some communication problems again with the band.
Okay. Psycho.
It's always last songs. You know, we like to wrap those up. We'll play
we love you.
Yeah, I don't know that one.
Shake some action. No matter. Thank you. Can I say that's a groovy button?
Yeah, it's a lovely, lovely button. Why don't we do that? Why don't we do that song?
Hey, JT! Hey, button, you got.
What's that?
Hey, JT, that's a groovy button you got.
Yeah, well, thanks. You say, what does it say?
What's it say?
Well, it says love is the ultimate trip. Of course, this is Dan, so I have to say, hey, Dan, that's the groovy button you've got there. What's it, what does it say?
What kind of button you got?
Thank you. second time.
Yeah, please do.
Come on up.
Shove it in there. Good, shove it in the box. That's it. Okay.
Come on up.
It's getting way too hot up here, folks.
Uh-oh. Oh, Jesus Christ. There we go. I want my money back. Oh, Jesus.
That's an apple. Thank you for the water. That was the most refreshing glass of water I've ever had in my whole fucking life. Bless you for taking the water. Going
Come on
down.
Up.
We'll be right back.
that?
Thank you very much for the water. God bless you all. Got some CDs, I got some, well, nothing else. Is there anything else you want to hear?
Making time.
Thank you.
You got all the fumes up in your head, you know what happens? You get stupefied, folks. So I had today a song about that. It's called, what do you know, Stupefied. Started with the so-called guitar riff, stolen from Lust for Life by Iggy Pop.
I'm gonna have a
Listen, I just wanted this one opportunity to say this. Thank you for being a wonderful audience. Let's hear it for Suffa Sucks and Hope Art. Hey, party's going on, Philadelphia. Little problem with the 911, I understand. It's okay, let it alone, it'll go away, don't worry.
Don't get beat up with a bat.
Just joking. Ladies and gentlemen, we thought we may finish up here with a few songs, you know, that we'll sort of surprise you in their kind of anti-grunge feeling.
Tell me, Rhonda!
Okay, well, that would be very anti-grunge. We should have done that just now. Instead, we'll do it now, instead of before.
Now we'll do it now.
And then we'll rock a little. This is a song by Marshall G. Crenshaw, who is my father. Thank you. Let's hear it from Marshall Crenshaw, my dad. He looks so young. He's a son of a bitch.
So old.
Let me get this right.
Wait a minute. You wanted to hear it, so let me get it right.
You're my baby.
tiring y'all out. It's okay, it's okay, it's all right. She moves in mysterious ways. Ladies and gentlemen, the original sins, Mr. Ken Bouzier on bass, Mr. Seth Brew on drums, Mr. Maria Svanachak over on vocals here, and tambourine, and Mr. JC on guitar and vocals, and started the whole thing. Anyway, I'd like to do a song in tribute to Mr. Tommy Boyce, who blew his brains out earlier this weekend. Tommy Boyce was part of the writing team of Tommy Boyce, Bobby Hart, who fueled the Monkees with such hits as Last Train to Clarksville. He didn't write this song, because we don't know any Tommy Boyce song. But it's just a Monkees song called Mary Mary.
Thank you.
requests early and you can try to take care of those and then get the hell out of Dodge. It's been a very nice audience, and God bless Conquer Pass for having us and all that. Just having a nice place like this to play in Philadelphia as opposed to all the other places in Philadelphia. It's just great. So ladies and gentlemen, the original Sam from the Sweet Zero Guns, Hellboy Bones, about to do a song from our first album. It's called It's Not Gonna Be Alright.
Yeah!
By request, Mr. Seth Bear, starting it with a drum roll.